must have gone this way. That's one of Malakoff's team in there.
How do we get in there? There's a cable leading up to the door. We find where it goes.
I'm sure. Won't be much farther now.
That's gotta be the power switch. Stay alert. They might ambush us as soon as we turn it on. Looks like we're in business.
Hurry! It's out here! Let me in!
There's somebody outside!
It's coming!
What the hell is that?
Ah!
Copy that. I'll see you with the LZ.
Echo 1 to all X-ray units. Evac to the surface immediately. Leave Malakoff to me. There's a bird inbound and we're gonna need a clean LZ. Do you copy?
5x5, Echo. Moving out now. We'll hold the LZ until our bird's on the ground.
Echo-1, I need you and the Dodger out of there ASAP. Every military facility coast to coast is smoking and the perimeter's not gonna take another full assault.
Dr. Malakoff?
Nathan, thank God. We must hurry. I was unable to destroy the controls. I could not stop him. He's going to activate it.
Such arrogance. To think that we are a disease to be destroyed, when in fact, we are the evolution of man. You think this planet is your birthright, but it was first ours. It was ours ages before you walked upright. And now it shall be once more. Soon your skies will shine with our stars, and the Earth shall tremble. Only then will you know what it means to truly suffer.
You are overdue for inhibitor treatment, Nathan. You have become vulnerable.
He left us alive. Why?
Come, we must move quickly. I will explain as we go.
There is one more excavated town outside the perimeter. It is imperative we reach it immediately. Do you have air transportation?
Two birds, but we have to move now.
If I can get inside the tower, I may still be able to stop it.
Are these some new form of Chimera?
No. They are a very old form of Chimera. I believe they are the original species in its purest form. It was these creatures, these pure Chimera, that was the basis of my research. My earlier experiments told you, the cloven, you call them. I was unable to perfect the process, but that is a long story. We must keep moving now. I have encrypted the door locks. That should slow them down.
All of them. Not a bad shot.
I was defending Karachev from the Chimera 16 years before the Americans liberated me. I would not be here if I was a bad shot.
So why did he leave you alive back there?
I believe letting me live is a form of revenge. He wants his creator to witness the ultimate Chimeran victory.
His creator?
During Project Abraham, I took genetic material from the pure Chimera you saw here. I infused it into two of the human subjects. The first was a man you knew, Private Jordan Shepard. The man you now call Daedalus.
And the second?
I believe you already know, Nathan.
Generator. grid does not like electricity. Or it is trying to make us think it does not.
Only one way to find out.
Yes. May God be with us. It is working. We are safe in here.
So, now what?
Help me. That is a good question.
Swarm's moving away. You think it's a trap?
No. I think it is giving up. At least for now. Come, this way. It appears the generators are controlled by light-activated inductor switches mounted into the flooring. Look. The bridge is extending. Davai! This is our way out.
All right, the door's holding it back.
They're trying to let in the swarm.
Fall back! Get back to the generator!
The generators are controlled by light-activated inductor switches. The bridge is extending. Davai! This is our way out!
It's all right. The door's holding it back.
Trying to let in the swarm.
Fall back! Get back to the generator!
Symbol combination. I discovered a subtle series of patterns governing the combinations. Once I learned to master those patterns, I was able to control the tower itself.
It's a trap. Get ready to shoot.
Ravagers!
Is there any way to shut this tower down?
No. Once it becomes active, the controls are dead. They are not meant to be turned off.
So that's why you need to get to Chicago.
Precisely. The Chicago Tower is in Gray territory. It would be utter lunacy. You will not be expecting us. There it is. Still a vacant. Stop, we are trapped. There is no other way out. Control those three generators from here.
So, I just lure the swarm into an inactive generator?
Yes, but you will have to let it get very close. If the electricity does not have the expected effect...
It's a necessary risk.
Generator. no time. If he succeeds in activating the other towers, it will be impossible to stop the transformation.
Transformation?
These towers are tens of millions of years old, Nathan. Their architects long extinct, and their purpose unfulfilled. By creating Daedalus, I unwittingly began a horrific chain of events. A chain that leads us to the same cataclysmic end our world once avoided. The Chimera have not yet hurt us beyond our power to recover. But if Daedalus is not stopped, we will meet a fate that can never be undone.
This is Echo One requesting immediate extraction.
Copy that, Echo One. Sentinel team is standing by to extract you. ETA, 90 seconds. Echo One, this is Haymaker. I'm moving into the LZ now. Holy shit! Pull back! Pull back! I'm taking Titan fire! I'm in! I'm in! Going down! I repeat, going down! Stand clear!
Warner, come in. LZ is hot. We lost Haymaker to Titan fire.
Understood. Capelli, how are we looking on the Gatling gun? I'm ready. Point me in the right direction.
Negative. Keep your distance. We can't risk taking the VTOL into a hot zone.
Copy that. Capelli, stay on the cannon.
There is another Titan! Leap out!
Is beyond your domain. You are a squirming larva refusing to evolve. Cease this fruitless resistance and awaken.
Come, we must take you to an inhibitor station immediately. Your condition will only deteriorate without proper treatment.
First, we shut down the Chicago Tower.
Because there ain't no inhibitor stations where we're going. You just made yourself a walking time bomb.
Stand down, Corporal. That's an order.
When you do turn, and it won't be long now, I'll be the one who pulls the trigger. You hear me? I won't hesitate. Not even for a second.
Offer accepted. Now, until that time arrives, let's consider the subject closed.
From the inside.
You'll have to take us closer!
Negative! Recon sent in a fleet of Sabres to clear an air corridor, and we lost contact with every one of them!
You all right, Lieutenant?
Dr. Malakoff, stay with the escort and be ready for dust off in case of trouble. We'll radio after we clear the path of the tower.
Want a splicer? Looks like it's only been fired once.